12 teams of two are about to compete in a primal game of capture. You will hunt and be hunted until only one team remains. In the end, one team will walk away with $250,000. The countdown begins now.
Get excited, people.
The food we do have is pretty sparse. We get a serving of oatmeal and almonds in the morning.
This is good carbs, good whole grains, and protein.
The portions for our meals are determined based on our body weight, so that it's literally the smallest amount of food and fuel we'd need to, you know, run from the hunter.
Breakfast is served.
My portion could be bigger.
I think it's bigger portions than us.
Delicious.
Boys get absolutely,
yeah, the boys get like triple the amount of food of us. It's not fair.
I want more.
I want more food.
Everybody's hungry. It's one of the biggest issues.
Even the strong ones seem like they're just like falling apart because of hunger.
Hey, let's get the bananas, okay?
So we find the best supply box, which is two oranges and two bananas. Then we take everything that we can.
Wait, I'm hungry.
And we sabotage the supply station.
I'm trying to shove as many as I can in my mouth, and he's shoving it all in his mouth. Somebody sabotaged us. You want to play with us? We're going to sabotage you. We're going to be right there. Wait till I find out who sabotaged us.
Hey.
What did they do?
It's in the water.
Dumbasses!
Mm-mm, no need them.
Sitting in this nasty infested mountain water is a few footlongs, completely wasted.
Which I would have killed someone for.
That's low and dirty and it shouldn't even be allowed. Like, we're all out here, we're all hungry.
It's mayo, but we can eat it.
It's fat? Is it gross?
What you want to do with it, you just want to pick it up and start eating it. Because if you actually get to smell this, you won't eat it.
I wonder what they've got right now.
Oh, yeah, the hunt. I wonder what they've got. I'm so jealous.
Are you ready?
Are you ready? One, two, three.
Oh! I can try. I can handle this.
The food's most definitely better in the hunter's den.
My God, the smell of it is so good.
As hunters, we get to bring one team up to the den with us, and we're gonna bring up Teal because we really like those girls. No one is gonna win this game without friends, and that's where the social component comes in.
Hey, Teal team, come on up!
Yay! Oh my God!
Yay!
Oh my God!
Yay! Oh my God, I'm so excited!
One, two, three.
Yay! Oh my God!
Oh,
yes!
Dude, that's exactly what we need. I cannot wait to have a nice full of plate full of food and sit in a nice warm bed and wake up full of energy and not a hurt back.
This is a little bit of heaven compared to we've gone through this week.
Yeah, dude. It's almost better than sex.
Almost.
This is the moment I've been waiting for. Yo. Yo, is that spaghetti and meatballs?
Yes, dog. Oh my
gosh. Yo, do you smell this?
Being in a hunter's den was like being in Olympus. When I see the dinner, I'm just so excited. I don't know whether to cry, whether to eat.
Day two hunt is about to start. I know you're tired and hungry. So, during the hunt, I will open a supply station. The hunt team may not enter the 100-foot perimeter while the supply station is open. Plus, you might even find some comfort items. So if the idea of pizza, beer, and hot wings sounds pretty good right now, I suggest you stop on by.
A present answered.
Yes.
I love chicken wings, so I see chicken wings, beer, and pizza, and I'm just going straight for it. At this point, I don't care.
Maybe we can get in before it closes.
The fact that I've been dreaming of when I get out of here, having a nice cold beer, even though I don't even drink beer normally. Vodka's normally my drink of choice, but pizza and chicken wings. They just be like happy hour.
I need to go this way.
Where's the beer?
We see a pie of pizza, chicken wings, and a pitcher of beer, and it made me feel like I was at a bar, and I just got really happy.
There's nobody even else really around.
Attention all teams. The Western Supply Station is now open. First come,
best served.
It's open.
Oh, it's black team.
Oh my God, give me beer.
Hey, ladies.
Hi.
What's up?
Do you want it? Usually I discriminate against pizza that is not from Brooklyn, New York, but at this point, I'm gonna eat that pizza. That's disgusting. We really love alcohol, so like, this beer is great right now.
The food was amazing. Are you kidding me?
This is so good.
I never thought I'd want sliced pizza and a bottle of beer so bad in my life. We're so far away, we just make sure next time we're nearer.
Yeah, I was so looking forward to it. I feel like a deflated balloon.
This was my breakfast. He left me with this much food and he does it. Every time we're home,
more.
You do it. Every time we're home, how could you forget? We're actually rationing food.
Village life, the bottom of the barrel, the food, the rations.
He left me with this much food.
The food rations are definitely getting to everyone. Every day the food seems soggier and more bland. And definitely not enough to keep us energized throughout the whole hunt.
Thank God that we went to the supply station. Now we have peanut butter.
I can't even look at this scene right now.
I'm sorry.
Hi.
We love you. But we also love peanut butter.
Kirsten and Arlynn, the kind little pink girls, got the peanut butter, and they're not sharing it at all. They're rubbing it around in everyone's faces.
This is so good.
They get a massive spoon, they've gone around. Ooh, it makes it my oatmeal. Ooh, smell this.
That is good oatmeal.
Peanut butter. Ooh,
I'm so full.
It makes it so much more filling with the peanut butter. And it might sound pathetic that we're that bothered about some peanut butter, but we're starving, and now I don't like it.
I'm not trying to rub it in, but no, peanut butter is delicious.
We would really like to be the hunt team.
You two would be a good hunt team.
You could have our peanut butter.
Enjoy your food!
Oh, look! We would ideally like buffalo chicken wings with a side of blue cheese, bacon, sausages. It's a double bacon cheeseburger with tons of cheese, a cheese platter, pizza, maybe some sort of Mexican taco platter, nachos.
Oh my God, it's so excited to eat.
Look at this huge chicken breast and ravioli. Look at our desserts.
I want a glass of wine more than I have ever wanted a glass of wine in my entire life.
The Northern Supply Station is now open for 1 hour.
Yes, four.
Hey.
Hey.
How are you?
Can we have a sip?
Cheers.
Ladies.
How are you?
Good.
I'm enjoying this wine to the last sip. It's so good to have this wine. I just want to get blasted. Oh, I'm so happy with this. It's not even funny.
We ain't going nowhere for a long time.
They gotta walk back to jail. Hell no.
The lime team gets caught, and we decided it was time to move along.
What do you want to do? We're sitting in the supply station. Teal team, the hunt team, has taken lime to the jail, and we think we have, you know, a good amount of time to finish our wine.
Getting drunk in the forest.
Wait. We shouldn't have any more.
Sabrina and Noelle in the black team are still sat there with that bottle of wine. I'm like, what are they still doing there?
Every time we like do cheers, you gotta go like, you gotta click.
Still really feel like we have time.
Look, who's back.
Why?
Oh.
Supply station is about to close and they have to get out of there. We're prowling around the perimeter of the supply station, waiting to see which way they run.
Oh man.
I didn't expect them to be back so fast. Did you feel tipsy?
Yes.
Yes.
I would say that if we go home tonight, the bottle of wine is our biggest regret.
How was it?
We were enjoying our glass of wine.
That's an expensive bottle of wine.
That was a 250,000 possibly bottle of wine. So black team needs nap time before elimination. All right.
Noelle, you okay?
I'm so tired.
Oh, I can't wait to hear Noelle's plea.
She'll still be
drunk. I have had such a good time.
Black team.
Yeah.
This is your second time up for elimination.
We should not have drank all that wine knowing that we were in the middle of a hunt.
Gold team, you are no longer the hunt team.
Can we get that meal,
you say? Must leave the hunter's den immediately.
Can we get that meal? Can we get that meal?
They didn't even get food.
That is
Teal team, the hunt team's meal is yours to eat tonight.
Yeah.
Yes, yes,
are you
yes,
serious?
Yes.
Who saw that coming? What is happening? Wow.
I have never seen two girls as hungry as the two of them.
That is on.
Wow.
That is wrong.
Yes! Yo, they just violated them. What?
Damn. Nick is pissed.
Yes!
We're upset. Isn't that classy how they run by screaming, yes, yes, yay, yay, oh my god, yay.
That's such a
We got pasta, Caesar salad, bread roll, jacket potato, fish, chicken, sour cream, lemonade, chocolate chip cookie, peanut butter cookie, and red velvet cake.
Those chicken wings?
No, nachos. What?
Antoine's hungry. He's been hungry this whole competition. But honestly, I really want to talk to my mom.
I want to get in there first, we get the best stuff.
Attention, all prey teams. The southern supply station will open in 3, 2, 1.
Cheese platter!
It was so exciting that we get to have nachos.
It's delicious. It's so good.
Let's make some drinks.
The margaritas were amazing. I feel it's like happy hour in the forest. Cheers, guys.
Oh man, it's great.
Jacob, I don't think you have enough chicken.
Pretty good.
Basically, we're just going to go to sleep early, I guess, so I don't think about food. Because often I'm lying there and I'm just dreaming about food that I never even care about. Like, I dreamt of quiche the other day, and I dreamt that I stole a child's peanut butter sandwich in a bookstore. So I'm going to bed really thinking about food.
I wonder what black team are having for dinner.
Oh, my God. Thinking of a burger. This is awesome. We're gonna eat up, we're gonna rest up, we're gonna show up, and we're gonna kill it. And we're gonna look good while we do it.
I wanna get to the supply station so we can get that mask off you, man. I hate seeing that on your face.
Me and Antoine, we face adversity our whole life, so nothing can stop us. You can put a brick wall in our way and we'll run right through it.
So here. Look at that. Grab your side so we can pull this off. Are they here?
No, we haven't seen them.
Yes, yes, yes.
Teal.
Shh, shh, shh.
Oh, well done, guys. Well done. I'm so happy on me.
What in here?
There you are. Oh my god, this is so good.
The inside of the turkey is absolutely delicious. It's lean and tasty.
We're like animals tearing apart.
Do you think they're here now or no?
I don't think so.
Maybe.
Probably they're waiting for us to leave.
Attention all prey teams. The southern supply station will close in 5 minutes.
Oh, man.
Do you think we should go?
I'm full.
Oh, my God, I'm finished with a set.
I'm going to be sick if I start running.
Yeah, I need to digest.
All of the teams are at the point where we're just so weighed down by food or lack of sleep.
I'm thinking, can I run with all this in my stomach?
Your stomach is full. Okay, let's just wait. At least 5 minutes.